Hello there, fellow Valorant enthusiasts. If you're finding yourself stuck with a Valorant has encountered a connection error message every time you try to launch the game, no worries. In this video, I'll guide you through two simple steps to get you back into the game. Let's dive right in. Step 1. Ensure Vanguard service is running. Open services on your computer. You can do this by typing services in the search bar and clicking to open it. Scroll down to find the VGC service. Right click on it and select properties. Set the startup type to automatic, then click apply and OK. Right click on VGC again and choose start. Wait for the process to complete and then close the window. Step 2. Adjust system configuration settings. Search for run and open it. Type msconfig in the run menu and press enter. In the system configuration window, go to the services tab. Tick the box that says hide all Microsoft services. Scroll down to find VGC. Tick the box next to it and hit apply. Click OK to close the window. Restart your computer. Now your connection error in Valorant should hopefully be resolved. And there you have it. If this video helped you, don't forget to hit that like button. For any questions, feel free to drop them in the comment section below and I'll get back to you ASAP. Thanks for tuning in.